has been kind this year, leaving a coat for the milliner, to prop a hat upon the nose of the mountain. Her icy fingers trace the sober breath of skeptical fowl, reciting rude verses from bended perches atop the hemlocks, sagging eyelids between the sated summits dressed in twilight for the maker of the hat. Stars spinning with conviction into view, across the temporal ceiling of the night.